Today I will show you how to upgrade a normal old-fashioned Mac. This is a MacBook Air from 2013, and we will upgrade it to a brand new M1 model. We will be using the MAT card, which is a very small card that plugs in to replace the BIOS ROM in a Macintosh. To upgrade this Mac to an M1 Mac, we will use the CMIzapper Medusa. We plug the MAT card into this special board. I have to reprogram the MAT card. It plugs in like so. The Medusa immediately starts reading it out and telling us useful information about it. We can step through the data by pressing the button a few times. This is the motherboard number of the Mac, amongst other things. So we're going to change the serial number. To do that, we read the old serial number from the MAT card. So now the serial number has been copied into the Medusa, and we're going to edit it. To do that, we switch it into editing, and we connect the Medusa keyboard instead. And we're going to edit the last four characters of the serial number. Okay, so we're going to turn it into Q. Zero, we already have a zero. Zero, five, N. Okay, so that's changed. Now we store that into the Medusa. So now it's remembered the new edited serial number. Now we're going to connect it back onto our little board with the MAT card. And we're going to write it the new edited number into the MAT card. So now the new serial number has been updated into the MAT card, and very important, also the checksum over the serial number block has been updated. Now we take the MAT card and we're going to insert it into the Mac. We open up the Mac and we mount the little MAT card. That's all there is to it. Close the Mac back up. And we turn it on and see what's happened. So far, so good. Log in. And we go to about this Mac, and as you see, it is now an M1 Mac. So as you see, our old MacBook Air from 2013 has now magically been upgraded to being a M1 machine. Thank you for watching, and I hope you learned something today.